A combined air and ground strike was made by the Rhodesian security forces against Robert Mugabe's Zanu terrorist bases situated near the town of Chimoyo in Mozambique, some 75 kilometers from the Rhodesian border. The strike lasted for 4 days before the security forces withdrew back to Rhodesia, having successfully completed their mission. Security forces suffered 2 members killed and 2 other casualties with minor wounds.